How to mirror camera on Messenger video call. Hello guys, this is Atticus and welcome back to another tutorial video. In today's video, I'll teach you guys how you can mirror your camera on Messenger video call. Now, before we start, let me get a few things straight. So you cannot actually mirror camera on Messenger video call. There is no feature that allows you to mirror your camera on Messenger video call. So the only thing you can do is if you have a problem that mirrors your Messenger video call automatically, you can fix that by doing these steps. So let's get started. First, go to your settings. After you're on your settings, scroll down till you find general. Under general, you'll find iPhone storage. Tap on it. And on iPhone storage, you will need to find your Messenger app. So just open up your Messenger app, and here you will need to offload your app. So just tap on offload, and it might take some time to offload the app, but after it's done, tap on reinstall the app. After doing that, your Messenger should not mirror your camera automatically. And if still that does not work, what you can do is you can go to your app store, search for Messenger. And after you search for Messenger, if there is an update available, tap on update, because updates come with bug fixes and it might fix the bug in your Messenger app. So that is how you fix the problem, guys. That is how you unmirror or mirror camera on Messenger video call. Thanks for watching. Stay tuned for more and bye-bye.